are consequences to killing a god?
What? How do you know?